Souls. Ekuseni banda has to. I just want to share with you, Niti, throughout my training as Umshumayeli, it has been the practice or the teaching to say whenever you conduct a funeral, you must keep in mind the chief mourner. And you must never lose focus on the chief mourner. And kwamanye ama funerals, kuba lula to identify the chief mourner. But unfortunately, kulomngcwabo ka Thulani Maseko, we have two sets of chief mourners. We have usister. Okanye umake Maseko. Nabantwana as chief mourners. But on the same hand or on the same side, we have the nation as the chief mourner. So it is not easy. Ukubana sithi, we put our focus on chief mourner. But I am happy ngoba the chief mourner, lo on the other side, will understand that she shares the stage with the nation. And it's not only the nation of Eswatini, but it is an international community that is at the loss of ukuphila kwabo Thulani Maseko. And as Libandla Lamawesile, we are saying to the chief mourners, may God always be with you. In the text, lesifundileyo, sihlabelelo 137. Sihlangana ne Israel. Israel finds itself. Le mic down, so what is it? Israel finds itself caught between two states of being. On the other side, the first state of being is the physical being. The second state of being is the emotional, the spiritual, and the mental state. So on the physical state of being, they find themselves physically in Babylon. But emotionally, spiritually, and mentally, they find themselves in Jerusalem. But not only Jerusalem. Take note that they find themselves mentally in the new Jerusalem. Goba, in the old Jerusalem, they believe. So even though physically they are captives in Babylon, but umqondo wabo is in the new Jerusalem. And so, in this two states of being, even though they may seem too far apart from each other, but they are brought closer to one another by two words. The first word is ukukhumbula. The second word is lithemba. Memories and hope. So, even though physically they are in captives, but ukuthemba kwabo is in the new Jerusalem. So memories and hope brings the physical being and the emotional and the mental being. It brings them together. Ngokukhumbula kwabo, they remember ukubana what happened in Jerusalem. They remembered ukubana kukhona abantu who were killed in Jerusalem. But ukukhumbula kwabo, bahlala kuthemba uYehova. Ukubana siyathi ukubana ngenye imini, another day, sithe uphuma kuBabylon and go to the new Jerusalem. And as they stay go in captive in Babylon, but banethemba lokubana batophuma in Babylon. And as they remembered, uthi lombali, uthi sahlala sakhala. So Babylon is a place udlule and as they stay in Babylon uthi lombali uthi sakhala. But the main thing that I want us to focus on namuhla bathi ekuhluphekeni kwabo nekukhaleni kwabo bantu laba ba oppressile they requested ukuba mabahlabele and bangahlabeli nje kepha bahlabele tingoma tekujabula and they responded and asked ukubana sihlabela kanjani tingoma tekujabula kule simo lesikuyo sihlabela kanjani as if all things is okay and the problem eBabylon okanye with the request the problem was not ukukula because they knew the songs and they had the potential ukukula so that was not the problem bebengahlabela noma bakukuphi bebengahlabela noma kunjani but the problem is the situation lebakuyo and the time and the place so bathi sihlabela kanjani kule simo lesikuyo and the problem with Babylon or the problem with the oppressors when babacela ukuba bahlabele they wanted Israel to behave normal in an abnormal situation because the situation is not normal the situation is abnormal how can it be normal when somebody ahlethi ekhaya kwakhe angahluphi muntu how can that be normal and then somebody comes and then shoot in front of abantwa and that is why Israel say singakhona ukuhlabela but the situation is abnormal and then sithi asilibandla lamawesi even if kunje even if the situation is abnormal uthi lomhlabela when it goes further down bathi qabacela bathi khumbula simakazi khumbula simakazi and I'm not sure uphuthulani has said many things to many people but what I'm going to quote and mhlambe libandla lelikhona la you know ubana buthulani always said what but I'm going to quote these words that I uya wakusho some other time he said and I quote we are caught between hope and fear unquote I'm not sure why he decided to use fear before hope because he say we are caught between hope and fear so I'm not sure why he decided to use the word fear as the last word so allow me to rearrange that quote and say we are caught between fear and hope because hope replaces fear even if siyasaba but what we know sinethemba so we replace fear kumaswati with hope to say even if the current situation isinikata ukuseka ukusaba but what we know we have hope and lelithemba liphuma kubani liphuma kusimakazi liphuma kusimakazi and allow me to say sister Nele nabantwa to say to you even if mnyalo nje you are not able to sing tingoma tekujabula but there will come a time when you will sing to maswat even if anikhona ukuhlabela nyalo tingoma tekujabula but the time will come if not that time has come already yokubona sithi thina saphuma eBabylon sayongena in the new Jerusalem and I want to warn you amaswati lamahle to say the new Jerusalem should belong to all the new Jerusalem because the old Jerusalem so may God give us the new song. Ati uDavide ati wafaka ingoma lensha emlonyeni wami. I understand that to say, even though I was not able ukukula, but I'm going to sing in the new Jerusalem. And we are saying as libandla lamawesi to say, even if you cannot sing now, but the time will come for you to sing and for you to rejoice. And in Eswatini, and ithi le verse xa iphela uthi lo mbali khumbula simakazi. And we are saying as the Methodist Church of Southern Africa, sithi Sister Nel, God will remember you. God will remember abantwana benu. God will remember imsebenzi kaThulani Maseko. And God will remember the sacrifice that he did for this country. And God will remember amaSwati. Ngoba this God that we pray is the God who remembers. May God be with us. May God asikhumbule sonke. May God give us a new hope. And may God be with us and give us all the strength that we need. And as we siyombeka but Maseko, we are saying to you, but Maseko, hamba kahle, hamba kahle. Umsebenzi usekhona, but we know ukubana the new Jerusalem sesiyayibona, sesiyayibona the new Jerusalem. May God be with you and may you find eternal peace, and may the Swatis, or may the nation of Eswatini, be blessed by the Almighty God. We pray all this in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Bishop, and other sons, and other who just had us in. Sene babelengcwele sikulelikhala kaMaseko sikulomhlaba lelive laseSwatini losibeke kulo sikulesimo lesibonakala si abnormal kepha siyalibona iJerusalema lelive sinalo lithemba. Ngobe lokhu khulumile wena evini lakho awutiphikisi. UNkulunkulu lothe udala umuntu umbeke emhlabeni wamfananisa nawe wamniketa nemagunya wafuna ukuthi aphile impilo lefunwa nguwe aphilisane nalabanye futhi ngebulungiswa nangekuhle. Babe siyabonga ukuthi noma inhliziyo itsabukile kepha uyasikhumbuta namuhla lethe thembiso takho. Nalile libandla, nangu lo mndene, nangala maSwati, babe sibasonzetha kuwena namuhla ekuseni egameni likaJesu Kristu, babe sithi sikhumbule. Liso lakho alingasuki kithi. Sibuke babe lwengcwele ngemusa wakho wasekhaya ezulwini, bese uyahlangabetana netidzingo tethu. Kakhulu babe sithandazela lelikhaya, sithandazela make Maseko nebantwana bakhe, nemndeni wonke wakaMaseko, Wena ngumthombo wato tonke tintfo labathawuthi dzinga kulesikhatsi leso kuya phambili. Banakekele enkulunkulu egameni lika Jesu. Sithandazela umango walaka luhlelo. Kubo makhelwane nabo bonke labekaphilisana nabo thulana. Nemndeni wonke lomkhulu wakamaseko. Babe babuke nabo. Bese uyahlabetana netidzingo tabo. Buka le vela seSwatini. Buka nathi tinhlangano letikhona lapha letinesifiso sempilo lenhle nempilo letawuba nekuthula ne iphindze futhi bene justice. Babuke babe lwengcwele bese uyahlangabetana netidzingo tabo. Buka babe lwengcwele umhlaba wakho wonke bese usipha sonke kuthula kwakho kuze ivuke ingoma lensha kithi yekudumisa. Sikubonga sikuphakamisa. Kusisa ke babe lomsebenzi sachubeka nyalo sithatha lomtimba siyobeka endzaweni yekuphumula. Wena uNkulunkulu lolungisele ngaphambili. Futhi uNkulunkulu otawusivusa kulabafile njengokwethembisa kwelivu lakho. Babe sinikela konke kuwe egameni lika Jesu Kristu. Amen.
Salwane, siyabonga ma comrades, sibonga wonke umuntu lokhona la. Sicelo lesinaso nyalo ukuthi sicela bakamaseko basondzele bethe la bathi ukukhona ukuthi sithathela. Bese sicela nawaye ma comrades la sisitako ensika etato sithathela timbali batothi phatha bahambe nato phambili. Lokusho ukuthi lawa ma flag bearers ngicela a handover the flags bese niyabuya comrade ndothatha nathi timbali la. Bese sengithi asibonge comrade kubambisana. Mina ngishito ukuthi ngwakasifunda sibonke senguchubile umsebenzi sengilang khona khona.
Yes, timbali tokuthola
ngakho. Sicela ke ukuthi comrade asendeni kanje bathi bakangamani bathamthatha bathathe imali bathamthatha bakangamani ngamanye bamekisele phasi comrade. Ngawucela ke ukuthi comrade nibese ningilungisele emaqabani lathamthatha kusuka la bathambeka khona bakamaseko bese sihamba naye comrade. Siyabonga kakhulu bokubonye osekwentekile. Sihambeni kanye kanye siyofika ekugcineni. Wena wendlovu, wena wendlovu, wena wendlovu.
Thank you.
ngiyaxolisa kyalumpa
umtshetha ngisela bese mukhela ngatayisele igwa
I'm going to go to the next one. hayi kuthi emkhulile I'm reserving myself.
Oh, Ya sitawuchaza nje kuvusela eMaswati mhlawumbe nje eMaswatini kungaba kuchaza nje lokufishane kaMaswati lamahle kuqhubeka ke wona ke umncwawo wakhe ke Thulani Maseko Thulani Maseko lesimadiko ukuthi bekungumeli elobukeko nemalungelo yabantu yaphinze futhi abe ngestar lapha ke kaMSF kaMaswati lamahle njengoba nibona ke la eMaswati aphume ngato wetinganitawo lendlela nje leniyibona ke eMaswati isuka ke khona ke ekhaya lakhe Thulani wakaMaseko lelisha labeka salakhile lelingekho ke khashane kakhulu ke nakhona ke ekhaya kubo eMaswati lamahle lapho khona ke kwendeka ke khona lesehlakalo ekhaya ke la ekhaya ke kubo Thulani Maseko ke eMaswati ukhona ke la lasibona khona lapho khona ke lendlela leniyibona ke eMaswati ibheke khona ke ekhaya lapho khona ke ayawulahla khona ke Thulani wakaMaseko. Ya eMaswati ngasho nje ngithi ya eMaswati alikhombisile luthando lwawo alikhombisile luthando lwawo uThulani wakaMaseko ngelendlela lobuka ngayo aphume ngayo eMaswati aphume ngato ke tingandawo ke eMaswati eMaswati sitanisasa nje simbeke esithombeni sawo ke lomsebenzi ngiwo ke uqhubeka kwawo lo lapho ke kiwa khona ke eMaswati ngasho ngithi sekuvele ke kufikiwe njengoba nibona ke ngiwo ke eMaswati la enyuka ke ngayo ke indlela abheka ke khona ke ekhaya eMaswati amahle utakhumbula ke ukuthi lelikhaya ke lenibonako leli kukhona ke ekhaya kubo Thulani wakaMaseko lapho khona kwendeka khona ke lomonakalo Thulani lapho khona ahlaselwa ke mhlawumbe ke bantfu endlini yakhe ahleli ne family yakhe lapho khona bekabukela ke khona ke iTV eMaswati amahle kukhona ke ekhaya njengoba nibona ke maComrade athi ke hayi asesisi ke kuhlangahlangana sishayeke ingoma kancane mhlawumbe ke uhlonipha yena ke Thulani Maseko khona ke la ekhaya kubo. Ya ngikamthatha nje eMaswati nibeke nje khona la lifastelo nje mhlawumbe lenkonzane nalo manje ngona ke infasted lapho ngeke maswati ngeke khona ke nomonakala
Thank you. Amen. Oh. Thank you. Comrade, tulane kwekugcina. Sisondzele nje comrades, our flags. Yes, the flags. Asondzele comrades, so that we sitawukhona ukuthi sendele isiko nathi lensika yenkululeko yemaSwati. Kodwa ke comrades, lo le announcement itha sonzeleni so that nabaqedza nakule bakwendako sithole inda kahle lesiko le.
Ubona ukusukuna iphethe ngisifanele ngaphambili so. Chief, out of order, out of order, man.
Oh! sita nawe kufa uyizita nawe kufa uyizita nawe kufa Umtatile umfowethu Umtatile umfowethu Umtatile umfowethu Umtatile Sobonana kweliza Sobonana kweliza Sobonana kweliza Sobonana kweliza Sobonana kweliza yo Sobonana kweliza yo Sobonana kweliza yo Sobonana kweliza Inameva, iyahlaba, sizozabalaza. Inameva, iyahlaba, sizozabalaza. Inameva, iyahlaba. Siso sabala
Wenze malishila
Iname Ia saba Siso sabala
Waloko lelishila
Iname Ia saba Siso sabala
Wenze malishila
Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Siso sabala Siso sabala Siso sabala Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Iname Iyahlaba siso sabala Mario 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 Mario
Mario
Mario Mario
Mario Mario
Mario
Mario Mario
Mario
Mario Mario
Mario Mario
Mario Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario Mario
Mario Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario Mario
Mario
Mario
Mario Sapelisis.
Thank you. Come on. lo sula le moto.
Umre chula no zula le moto.
Kuthi maswati angenda kanjani ukuze kuthi mhlawumbe ugcine kufike le phambili.
kamelanga kushe maswati mali ta kutsi sicela lukumbano sihlangane sibe united sonke silandele magama emboli wethulane maseko lebasuka hlala kuzo sicela ukuthi sihlangane sonke sibabone sihlangane simaphathi bonke sibambisane sibone ukuthi sibe phambili sikhule.
Yeah, siyabonga kakhulu molo
manta.
Amandla Mhondi.
Amandla Mhondi.
Yeah, ngisathe mahlelo umephambi kwami, yeah ngisimathe kakhulu lapha ehlanganweni. Tinqola tekuthutha lapha ka eKapau. Yeah, angathi noma ngisho kahle. Yeah, mhlawumbe nje ungavusela eMaswati uphinze futhi uhighlight nje mhlawumbe ngalokubonile mhlawumbe nangekubuka kwakho tintfo kulomsebenzi lomkhulu kangaka wekufihla lona ke lichawe lokunguye thulane wakamaseko. Thulane Maseko ke Maswati amahle simathi kakhulu ukuthi ukangummeli lobuka emalungelo ebantu siphinze futhi angusihlalo lapha ke ka MSF ke Maswati amahle simathi kakhulu ke ahambela phambili. Ya tindzaba leti letihamba kakhulu etifuna indzaba te democracy noma ke tekufuna inzandvule yenyeni. Mhlawumbe nje ungamchaza Thulane mhlawumbe nekubuka kwakho ngendlela abantu labaphume ngakhona kuto supporta ke unalo msebenzi.
Ano agcwele Maswati noma nengakhulu vele usho kona umuntu webandla labambulele labulewa nguhulumente noma nengakhulu siyabonga kuthi Maswati ede atakusupporta Comrade Thulane, so hlale simthanda Comrade Thulane.
Ya sinibonile lapha nibetihlangano leti bukeke tona-ke tincola tekuthutha. Ya ingabe vele nihlangano tekuthutha nje mhlawumbe ningilababukeke inhlangano inhlangano tekuthutha nithini nje ngiyiphi nje i-support i-support leninayo lenifise ukuthi nibambise kunake Maswati kule simo lesikole?
Cha ikhona khabako sisatawuplana nje ngalesibili nje sebasilela pha kumahlanya sesibuye sesitawukhuluma ngoba lokwentekile Comrade Thulane kusabuhlungu sikhumbutele lokwentiwa lengumaphoyisa asemarkens mabulala Comrade Sabelo lapha eliyela kusho kuthi kuvele uhulumende uyabulala nje kungendeki kungendeki lutho sibe sisatayikhuluma vele khabako ngengakusho ngingachazi lokuningi lapho sisachaza sesikhulumile lekumahlanya sikwenzenzani kona vele no ibuhlungu lenzaba le noma singamyekela uhulumende la hayi ngoba phela khabako kuvama kuba safe ekhaya manje masebakhiphe ekhaya khabako eyi sengileni nje phela kugcina lapho.
Siyabonga sanibonani Mathew. Mhlawumbe nje ingabe kukuphi ekhaya Mathew? Oh ayi ngijabula kakhulu ke Maswati lamahle ngithola ke sakhamuti sakhona la kalihleko. Ingabe umnumzane Thulane sibona tindimbane tebantu tichamuka emagumbini amano umhlaba siyabona nebekuhamba ebebalaleli imhlophe bakhona la. Ingabe mhlawumbe nje labanye abantu besimati nje Thulane simbona la etikundleni tekuxhumana labanye nje babuka nje invote but ke sekusikhombisile kokuthi Thulane lichawe elemachawe liningi lebantu siliva lithi empilweni liyaqala ku-athenda umsebenti wemingcwabo lufana nalona ngekubuka tinombolo tebantu. Ingabe kani vele Thulane bekangumuntu lonjani kahle kahle? Sakhamuti sakhona ke la kalihleko ke Maswati lamahle kukhona ke ekhaya kubothulana Maswati lamahle njengoba senivile ke sisi uyachaza la ukuthi mhlawumbe ngekubuka kwakhe lokwenta ebantu baphuma ngalendlela baphume ngayo uthi Thulane Maseko bekangumuntu lobuke wonake emalungelo ebantfu bekangummeli wemalungelo ebantfu so ke Maswati Mahle ngiso ke simo lesi lona nje nibona ko Maswati Mahle ngiyona ke invotsana yakhe ke umnumzane Thulane wakamaseko nabhuti lapha lomncane naye ke nguye ke Maswati Mahle lokhu-ke Maswati Mahle kumaka ke wona-ke kuphetha ke wawoke umsebenti walamuhla-ke khona la kamaseko singibakaswazileni news Maswati Mahle uhleli naye-ke sicelo wakamhlanga bekakethulela-ke wona-ke umsebenzi wakhe-ke umnumzane Thulane sesisemaphethelweni wawoke lo msebenzi ke Maswati Mahle sizawuqhubeka nje ya sinibeke nje esithombeni sawo lo msebenzi Salmonan Mak. Salmonan Makwa. See, that was the news. Fusela nje Maswati kuphela nje mina ukuthi sanibonani Maswati. Mhlambe nje uthulane mhlambe ngekumati kwakho make umati angumuntu lonjani nje. Mhlambe nako lafuna kuve Maswati.
Abala kune. Uthulane umati kumuntu lolumile.
Yeah, siyabonga kakhulu mahle. Siyabonga. Njengoba bengishilo ukuthi ke sesifike khona ke emaphethelweni woko lomsebenzi lomkhulu ke wokubeka ke lona ke lichawe kungasilo nje lichawe but nje lichawe lamachawe ke Maswati Mahle akusho mine but nje kusho letingomba tawo lomsebenzi kusho ke nabo ke bantu sesivile ke Maswati Mahle kulama interviews nje lamancane lesike sawenta bamchaza ke umnumzane Thulane ukuthi bekangumuntu lokanjani Maswati Mahle sibe nenhlanhla ke sathola ke naye takhamuti ke takhona la kalihleko tiyasho ke ukuthi umnumzane Thulane bekangumuntu webantu bekangumuntu labekade ikhathalela timpilo temaswati noma ngabe uhluphekile noma ngabe udzine ini Thulane bekahamba phambili ekuleto tinzako siphinde sendlwe lapho ke Thulane Maseko simati kakhulu ke Maswati Mahle ukuthi bekanguye ke ummeli ummeli lobuke emalungelo ebantu bashilo ke labaningi sekukhulumiwe ke lokuningi kwemaswati bayasho ke bathi noma ngabe bovelelwe ngiphi inkinga na ufika unconcotha kumnumzane Thulane uyakuvulela umnyango akuniketela usito baningi Maswati Mahle bani labavelile labasidile ke umnumzane Thulane lokho ke kusho ukuthi emaswati alahlekelwe kakhulu emaswati alahlekelwe inhloko emaswati alahlekelwe ingabi labe idonsa kakhulu kakhulu emaswati lamahle ya kunenge emaswati lamahle lesingachaza sekukhulumiwe sebachazile ke lokunenge kakhulu ke ngaye ke umnumzane Thulane kepha nje ke emaswati lokukhulu okukhulu lokukhomba yena ke umnumzane Thulane umhlambe ukuthi uyangumuntu lonjani engisho ngise maswati bantu labebala bekunyathelwana kakhulu kakhulu nami nje maswati lamahle angizange ngake ngawubona umngcwabo lonebantu labanengi ngalendlela le angizange ngababona abantu baphume ngalolu hlobo leli kuto phekeletela umuntu ngiyaqala ukubona lokho ke baswati lokho ke intona ke dinkomba letichaza ke ukuthi ke Thulane ke bekangumuntu lonjani impela emaswati alahlekelwe kakhulu madudu maswati lamahle madudu umnumzane Thulane kwangathi lapho akhona umphefumulo wakhe abongalala ngako kuthula ke maswati lamahle singibakaswazi le news ke maswati lamahle siyabonga nje ukuthi nisibekethelele nihlaleke kunye nathi kusukela ke kwaqala ke ona ke malungiselelo alomngcwabo ke maswati lamahle benisoleke nihleli nathi sininikeda ke ona ima update ukuthi kuqhubekalani lamuhla ke kulisondo nje ke maswati lamahle kumaka ke kona ke kwephetha ke kwawo umsebenzi ya wekuphekeletela umnumzane Thulane maswati lamahle lolunalo bohleli naye ke nguye ke sicelo wakamhlanga khona ke la kaswazile news ngale kwaloko ke maswati ngemvumo yenu noma ngetithoba lokukhulu ngivumele ngwane nomuhle kwamanje silibeke ke lapho luhlelo lethu lapho khona besinilethela ke sinibeka ke noma ke esithombeni ya bayaqala bayachitheka lapha ngeshare lapha ya lapha ke ngeshare lapha ubona ke maswati dimoto letiya ya nabanje bantu siyababona ya sebayahamba babheka indlela ibheke ngasemakhaya kusho ke kona ke maswati ukuthi sisifike ke emaphiseleni awo ke lomsebenzi ngale kwaloko maswati amahle nangabe kukhona lokunye lokukhona siyaphinze futhi ke sibuye ke khona ke lamuhla kwamanje lomsebenzi labe sihlangene ngawo sofike ke khona ke emaphiseleni ngivumele ke ngwale lomuhle kwamanje ihlelo lami ngilibeke ke lana ungusicelo wakamhlanga ngithi usale kahle ube nebusuku lelihle noma ke ube nayo ke impela sonvo lenhle siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane.